professional movement creates opportunity, whether you're successful with it or not. In any submission, say for instance, I start trying to pass a sweep guard, but then you base out this hand, base. There. I go for an armbar. I was unsuccessful with a sweep, but I managed to get an armbar. Does that make it cheap? No. It just makes me opportunistic. Which at the end of the day, is what jiu-jitsu actually is all about. Same with toe holds, same with ankle locks, same with knee bars, same with slicers, everything. So let's learn it properly.